I was born in Alberta, and it was at that time very conservative. I was sent to a psychiatrist because I wasn't exhibiting the proper gender behaviors. Kind of like one flew over the cuckoo's nest. I didn't really talk to anybody for a couple of years after that. I don't want to see another 8-year-old go through what I had to go through.